dream I know deep up my feelings. Yeah, what's up guys? This is a Church of Gift and welcome to another Tips and Trick and Color This Mobile. Okay guys, so I'll be receiving some comments on my channel on how to link Facebook account to another Facebook account, or how to link your common by Facebook account to a new Facebook account. All right, so if you are trying to link your, you know, your Call Mobile account, your Facebook account to a new one, yes, it's possible to do. You can do it. It's very easy to do it. But before you do it, guys, please note, you know, your process is try to, you know, Call Mobile actually leaves a message on the, you know, on our homepage saying if you try to move your account from your old one to a new one, then you're gonna lose, you know, you're gonna lose your details. Like, you can't really move your account to a new Facebook account. So, but if you're trying to do it, yes, it's gonna work, but it's gonna create, you know, a new process, a new game for you. So if you're trying to do this, guys, just not gonna create a new game for you. Like, this is the message they just said, you know, on the homepage, on the site, they say your progress is straight to the original account you use. Progress will not carry to another Facebook account. If you choose to log, if you change the logs, if you try to change it, so make sure you don't change your account, because if you change your account, you're gonna lose every details of your login. But if you still wanna do this, yeah, it's very easy to do. All you have to do is, you know, unlink your account, then go again and link it to a new physical account. Yes, it's very easy, but if you do it, you're gonna lose all your details by trying to do this step. So guys, just make sure you don't do this step. Don't worry, I'm gonna leave the link down below, so if you want to see more about this, yeah, just check down below. Okay guys, that is for the video, guys. Don't forget to like this video and please guys hit the sub button down below for more videos, and I'll see you guys next time for another video. Yeah, yo, what's up guys, check out this app that's trending. It's called Status and Meter Downloader. Download all meter with one click. Okay guys, so you can download any videos or pictures from any social media, from Likee, Instagram, WhatsApp, TikTok, Facebook and Twitter, all in one click. All you have to do is download the app and, you know, download whatever you want to download by copying the link and go over here and, you know, just go ahead and paste the link. So right now guys, you can download any videos or any pictures you want from any status. Okay guys, wanna get this app, Twitch channel down below for the link down below and get the app. And guys, get this app, it's gonna be cool because you can download any videos or anything you want from any status or any media downloader. And that's it guys, once you download the app, then you're gonna go ahead and see everything downloaded right now. So guys, that's it for the video guys. Don't forget to go ahead and check out this app. It's called Status and Media Downloader. Download everything you want in just one click. All right guys.